Decoding the phrase, tipper. Hello everyone. In today's video, we're diving deep into the world of English language phrases. Have you ever come across the term, tipper? Whether you've heard it before or it's your first time, by the end of this video, you'll be well acquainted with its meaning and usage. So, let's get started. Tipper primarily refers to 1. A person who gives a tip, especially in the context of providing extra money for services rendered. 2. A vehicle with a section that can be tilted to discharge its load. It's commonly used in the construction industry. For example, she's a generous tipper, she always gives 20% at restaurants. The construction site had a tipper truck to move the gravel. The word tipper comes from the verb to tip. In its first meaning, it's related to giving someone an additional amount of money for their service. In its second, it relates to the action of tilting something, usually to unload content. It's essential to know the context in which tipper is used because it determines which of the two meanings is intended. Sometimes, people can get confused between tipper and tipped. Remember, tipper is a noun referring to either a person giving a tip or a type of vehicle. Tipped is the past tense of the verb to tip, meaning someone has already given a tip or something has been tilted. For example, incorrect, he is a generous tipped. Correct, he is a generous tipper. In movies or series set in restaurants or diners, you might often hear references to a person being a good tipper or bad tipper. This refers to how generously, or not, someone tips the waitstaff. In construction-based scenarios, you might hear references like, "Get the tipper to unload the sand." This, of course, refers to the vehicle. And that wraps up our deep dive into the phrase, tipper. Now, whether you're reading a book, watching a movie, or having a conversation, you'll know exactly what tipper means. Remember, context is key. We hope you found this video helpful, and stay curious as you continue your English language journey.